Today we will be testing out the wheel motors on your Ryder toy. Connect the volt multi-reader to the prongs on the wheel motor attachment. Please ensure metal-to-metal contact. Turn on the car and press the gas pedal. The motor attachment should read approximately 6, 12, or 24 volts if it is working properly. Check out RyderToys.com for the newest and most advanced ride-on kid cars in the world.